For me, the problem solvers looked at the numbers, and every year, on average, 151 police officers are killed in the line of duty. 49,000 are assaulted, and of those, 13,000 are actually injured. And Denver is no stranger to this trend, and now law enforcement groups are calling for an end to violence against police officers.
He really looked like he wanted to hurt somebody.
Witnesses say the suspect was spitting on customers at Red Robin and Taco Bell. When officers got there, he got violent with them.
That's when he got physical, and then I seen him bite a police officer.
According to arrest papers, one officer was bitten on the leg, another on the arm. Both had broken skin. The suspect was also injured during the arrest and was bleeding. The officers were both exposed to the blood.
I just found it completely disgusting and horrifying for these officers, because it's not only the bite that you deal with, you've got to deal with the medical issue that comes along with this bite.
The problem solvers learn the officers and others who encountered the suspect are being tested for diseases like hepatitis and HIV.
They are the worst out of any bite that you could withstand. The human mouth is full of nothing but bacteria. You know, we carry horrible diseases within us.
Jennifer Witkowski, who runs the Facebook page Blue Lives Matter Colorado, says she's not only worried about the officers in this case, but about officers around the country that are being attacked every single day.
It's so discouraging to see this go on. The attitude that we have in this country towards law enforcement, we're allowing our protectors to be hurt, and we are not protecting them.
According to DPD, last year 168 officers were assaulted on the job. So far this year, there have already been 182 officers assaulted.
We have to take a stand. We have to stand up and say that this is wrong.
Witkowski says citizens need to become educated.
So one of the ways that you become educated is do a ride along. Go through a night or a day with an officer and see what that life is like.
And she says there needs to be harsher penalties for people who attack cops.
Some other ideas from Witkowski: go through a citizens academy. Most agencies do offer these days. And also, you can sign up to volunteer at a police department. She hopes that as people learn more about what police officers do and encounter every single day, these numbers will start to drop. Deborah Takahara, Fox 31.
Deb, thank you. New